Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Ragecraft 3 with me, Sage Hero. I've done a little bit of work off camera. I've moved some stuff over here just for convenience sake. I got a couple extra sets just in case I die here. I can get back really quickly. Got some potions, torches, and other stuff. Got some blocks. And we actually missed this last time. I'm gonna tell you guys, there's a book in here called Areas, and it shows us the recommended order. It wants us to take on the Zepharin Sands first, then Shin's Legacy, and finally Breeding Grounds. I think I'm gonna do that. We'll take on Zepharin Sands first. Let's just head over here and start that out. I also made some more potatoes. I farmed a little bit, got some more food. So let's head in here. Alright. And the objective in here, the lore, was that... Oh, go away, spider. That there were nomads that had this the crystal in their possession. At least that's what I read from the book. But how about we go find them? Go away, zombies. Stop bothering him. Alright, let's head up here, see what this is all about. Yes, big area. So, nomads. We should start looking in this area over here. Then afterwards I'll go around and head through here. Let's go down. Boop. It's a nice looking area. Really like it. I got some cobblestone, or is it silverfish? That's silverfish. Do not want to blow that up. Nope. Oh, die please. Thank you. That was an armored guy here. What's it called? It's a Zepharin mercenary. Oh yeah. What we read was that this being sent scarabs after the people here and they ate their flesh and whatever. It's all so creepy. Gotta watch out for those guys. Oh! Spawn silverfish. Why would I want to do that? I'll just leave that in there. Longbow. More arrows. Oh, another piercing dagger. Sharpness 3. I like that. I'll get the other stuff later. There must be a spawner somewhere. Oh, probably right here. Come on. Go. Nice. Oh. That was a mistake. Alright. You're still spawning. Why is there always silverfish in these maps? They're more annoying than they are hard. Alright, let's head in here. Kill these spawners. Doesn't seem too bad so far. Oh, blast protection too. Nice. Oh, fire protection. Cool. As well as some protection 1, unbreaking 3 boots. Cool. Oh, and it gives some attack damage. Nice. Do I want those now? I can probably swap them out. Kill the enemies faster. Let's go through here. What's in this house? More spawners. More enemies. Oh, hey, no. Oh, I'm out. That hurts. Ow. 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 No creeper. They're still shooting me. I'm still on fire. Okay. Phew. Let's go back here and just heal for a bit. Guess I really have to watch out for those guys. Oh. No. Can't come any closer. Alright. Just pick these guys off. Is there anyone behind me? Yes, there is. Oh. Oh, he dropped an enchanted bow. What's that? It's, power one. Okay. Alright. Still need more health. I'm sure it's safe-ish. Those will be my last words. Okay. Come up here. I want to get up there. Just light everything up. Hello. I want to make sure I don't break this sword. I want to upgrade it a bit further. Keep it a bit longer. By spawner. Hi, creeper. Oof. Alright, that's down. Anything in here? Oh, potions. A splash. Two. Nice. Okay. Night vision. I can actually turn that into invisibility with the fermented spider eye, I think. Okay. Go away. Oh, what's in there? That's something special. More of these. Superfish. Oh. Potion of Leaping. Well, that's cool. I guess. Alright. Maxed out on the torches. Oh. Coat of the Zepharin Guard. Protection 1, Unbreaking 3. And it gives 0.75 attack damage. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll wear that for now. I'll take the rest of the stuff. Okay. That's it for the area up here. So yeah, this is a really large area. Ooh! It's a palace. I have to head in there. There's probably a crystal in there. Where's the way back down? I'm lost. Oh, here it is. Okay. Still more area in here. Some books, nice books. Helmet of the. Oh! Ow! Ow! That hurts. Okay. More attack damage. Good, good. I thought that would close this. Okay. Alright. Seems good. Good, good. Alright, let's head in here. This looks interesting. Also looks suspicious. Very suspicious. Shrine of Bloodthirst. Pray to Shrine. What's this about? Oh, Bloodthirst? If you pray to the Shrine of Bloodthirst, you gain a powerful buff. Strength 1, Speed 1, Regeneration 1. That lasts at least 80 seconds. After that, the buff is kept up as long as you keep killing at least one enemy every 20 seconds. This shrine can only be used once. Okay. Do I want to use that now? Or later on when I know where I'm going? Because I don't know where I'm going. I'm just like heading in this direction right now. These enemies. I guess so. I'll take it. I'll make sure to kill enemies as I go. Oh! Yes! Okay. Head on through here. I have regen, haste, and strength. Cool, cool. Nice! Much easier to kill now. Oh, hi. Just zoom past those guys. That's some farmland. Okay. Head through here, light it up. I really want to beat the spawns. Okay. Also have to make sure I kill some enemies. I don't know when the 80 seconds are going to be up. Oh, firewalkers. Okay, guess I'll take that. Quickly, quickly. Alright, that's something down. Alright, how about I actually look at this stuff later since I have the buff right now. Just want to keep going. Oh. Ah. One of my keys was stuck. Alright. Good, good. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No. Okay. Kill these guys. Thank you for dying. Spawn right there. A witch! Oh! No! Well, that was loud. Oh! No! I have to go down there. Oh! Ah! Blaze! Blazes! Run! Oh no! I forgot to kill something. Oh no. Too many enemies. Too many enemies. I can't talk. Okay. 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 Just deal with these. Everything will be fine. Oh, well, that actually kind of freaked me out. Alright. Get on through here. I won't use my healing potion just yet. Go on through here. Already at level 29. I can enchant some stuff. I have an anvil back there at my base. Alright. Maybe I should wear these since they are using fire bows on me. Alright, I have enough health. I can go back here. Yeah, that buff was pretty nice. Got me pretty far. It's too bad that it ended. Alright. Let's go through. Oh. Stop it. Stop it. Oh no. I thought I would get past that. The zombie just hit me and knocked me into this wall. Okay. Alright. Let's just loop over here. Get past past all the mobs. What are you? I don't like you. You have a bow and you're near water. You're in water. Okay. Ah! Phew. Alright. Light it up out here. Seems we're almost done with this side. Yeah, this is the end here. Grab this stuff. Oh. Nope. Don't blow up that chest. It's actually this is almost broken. Oh, hey. Okay, he's gone. What's in here? I'm kind of worried because this is on sand. Okay. Some more helmets, shovels, more cobble, that's always nice. Hey! Hey, hey! Go away! Ow! Oh boy, creeper. I'm always so hungry. Okay. You're dead. Head on through here. Light that up. And this. This is a good sword against them, it's smite. Oh. Okay. Nice. In here. Oh, an antidote potion. More torches, leather, all good stuff. Jagged saber. Oh, it has 10% speed. Ooh, and sharpness. I'll take that for now. Oh, no, no. Ow, ow. Okay, phew. I missed his, he missed his arrow on me. Okay, light this all up. Yeah, we've pretty much taken out this side of the river. That's good. Oh, I can probably just hop over here. And this creeper's waiting for me. Whoa, whoa, ah! I'm okay. I'm okay. Ah! Oh, healing potion. Okay. I'm taking you out. Oh, there's an iron ingot. Nice. Alright. Efficiency 2. I don't need that right now. All good stuff. I'll get that later. Head in here. Forgot to look at my health. No. Okay. I think I need to heal now. I think so. Let's just stay in here. It's a nice room. No mobs around. What's in here? Or another jagged saber. More of these enchanted books. Silverfish eggs. Leather. All good stuff. Okay. I'm healed up now pretty nicely. Let's take that out. Okay. almost all done. Do I want to keep that blaze spawner? I mean, there's probably more later. Let's just go in here. I'm teasing it. Oh, there's nothing up here. But it gives us a good view of the area. Yeah, there's probably a crystal right in there. That's what I'm thinking. And maybe another one up along here. Because the entrance did say that there were two crystals in this area. Oh, maybe down there. That's another possibility. Oh, now I'm spawning blazes. This isn't good. Oh, I lost my helmet. I need a spare. Oh! Ah! Run! Ah! Run! Sprint! Sprint! Sprint, baby zombie! Okay. Alright, let me just finish off this area. I think it's about time. Just like one building left. This one right here. Alright, oh, there's another anvil. Forgot what it was called. Ender chest, that's what it's called, oh my gosh. I heard all that, that's scary. So scary. I want to get rid of that spawner. How about I just dig up here for it? Oh, be quiet, guys. No! Okay. Come on. There we go. It's gone. Don't know how to get up here. Maybe I'll just pillar. Whoa! Ow! Right in the face. What's in here? Golden apple and stuff. I'm already getting low on food. Oh my gosh. Die. Thank you. Yeah, there's probably more blaze spawners in this map. Doesn't matter if I just killed one of them. Alright, you're done. Oh! Go away. Ow. Still at least two of them left. Oh, got you. Nice. So much fire. There's just one more down here. I hear you, but I don't see you. Are you under here? Oh. Maybe I should have kept them, because there's two here. Oh well. What's done is done. There you are. Oh no. Run. That was unfortunate. Yeah, that's this area pretty much done. We'll head into that hole later on, probably next episode. And there's probably a crystal in there. It's gonna be a tough fight. It's gonna be so much fun as well. Well, thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you guys next time. This has been Sage Hero playing Ragecraft 3. All right, see you guys later. Bye bye.